Please don't pressurize children and say that, look at that boy, he got a first rank, look at this girl. Don't make your children compare with others. That brings stress. Don't do that. A flower should bloom by itself. Everybody should run their own marathon. What happens? Okay, he gets 90%. He gets a job. Then he is financially well settled. So what? What is next after that? Please remember, it's a 70, 80 years life. The child should learn great habits, good conduct, and enjoy life is more important.